So there's the recognition of non-conventional trademark. There's a complete revamp in terms of infringement actions under the Trademarks Act. The rigidity of the 1976 Act has to a certain extent been removed by the new Trademarks Act.
And there's also provisions under this new Trademark Act 2019 in terms of monetization of trademarks, where trademarks can be considered as an asset.